That's right. Tables aren't just legal. They're encouraged.
No pinfalls, no submissions. You absolutely have to put your opponent through a table to win. Talk about unpleasant.
Clothesline! What impact. Oh, he retaliates.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Saw that one coming. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Sharp punch.
Oh, he knew what was coming. And responds with a counter of their own. Corey, what is the best way for a superstar to avoid going through a table here?
You gotta be quick and you have to be aware because you can go through a table at any time. To that end, you always need to know where the tables have been set up and avoid making mistakes in that area.
This match grinded him down a little.
Yeah, he better regroup fast before someone uses this moment to send him smashing through a table.
Boom, what a punch!
Tagged with a punch.
Riddle turns that around.
Stepping things up a little bit there. Superstar starting to build.
Here, oof, lack of execution proves to be costly there.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Riddle got them high and dry.
What a shot. Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange.
Rock with the quick roll of the.
Oh, what a right! Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Counter after counter.
Rock down with a snap air.
And he's dead!
Looked like there was going to be a comeback there for a moment.
Punch connects.
Able to reverse. Flipped upside down there. Snapmare.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
He is doing whatever he can to break the Kimura, and he does!
Oh, Lesnar from behind.
Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip.
Ruthless striking.
Lesnar fuses short, ready to explode.
Oh, no! Tap on time. Lock is in.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a grip. Tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve.
Goodness. He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, my goodness.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Oh,
oh, kick connects. Oh, perfect kick. Oh, look at mounting an Emma. Oh, punches hammering away.
Ruthless. Lesnar unleashed.
Fighting the beast back. What's he hoping to find down there?
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
And returning to the ring. Close lines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Taking head over heels. Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Lesnar rolls him off.
Stepping things up a little bit. This superstar's trying to build.
And had something going but can't finish the job.
Big ball. Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Riddle with a reversal.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Banging back with their own power.
Back and forth from these competitors.
See, he is feeling it now.
Oh, boy, he is setting up the table, taking this to a whole other level.
Talking to punch.
Riddle is square in the sights here.
Oh, no, Brock's got the command.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot.
Oh, this is just terrible to watch. He's in so much pain and can't do anything.
Oh, stomping away.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
Snapmare takedown.
Getting him into the corner.
Ooh, that'll leave a mark.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Oh, impressive counter.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Oh, Lesnar!
Good attack on time. Corner lock is in.
This, and look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario.
Gets out of there in a hurry.